desperate and dangerous way to go.
So what this is called Trussrod Cradle, and what it refers to is the metal rods that used to be under the old wooden railroad cars. And hobos used to cling to those things and ride about that far off the tracks as the train was going along at who knows what kind of speed.
And if they lost their grip, that was it.
Yep. Thank you.